finish it, no matter what it is. You know how close the finish line is. Just will yourself to push that product, that service, that accomplishment, that task across it. How many of us, and I have done that for a long time with a number of things, I still have a couple. They are a lot smaller than they have been in the past because I'm mindful as to what do I say yes to and what do I get involved with nowadays. But do whatever you can to finish what you start, especially if it's something that's of great value and importance for today and future, for yourself, your family, your business, your career, the organization that you currently work for. There's nothing worse than having something stuck at that 90 or 92, 95% mark, and that took you, let's say, a year, and then the remaining 8 to 10% is taking you another year or three. If it's important, finish it one way or the other. If you don't want to do it anymore, if you don't have the passion or the drive, end it. Cut those ties and move on onto things that inspire you, excite you, and motivate you nowadays. But push things across the finish line at all times, whenever you have something that you have started and that you have told yourself first that you're going to finish, because they matter and they're of importance to you. So no matter what it is, no matter when you started it, you have something right now, because we all do, at least one thing that's been there nagging you forever, and that you're close. If you just put your mind to it and you buckle down for a week or a month or six, it'll be done forever. So don't let things linger for too long. Trust me, I have in the past, and I try not to do that anymore. Be mindful what you commit to, but once you make a commitment, an agreement, see it through. Be a man or a woman of your word and finish what you started. Push it across the finish line. I wish you a wonderful, amazing day. And as always, if it's the first video you see, please consider subscribing and sharing it with your friends and colleagues. Have a great day and finish what you started.